Come take a look.
Now entering a safe area.
Welcome back. I'm Rick Falassi, and you lucky bastards are listening to Wouldn't You Know It. And if you're listening, that means you really are a lucky bastard. You apparently won the genetic lottery and can't catch the green poison like 95% of the rest of humanity. Oh no, you had it good. You got to sit around eating bonbons, watching people you loved wither and die and get wrapped in hefty bags and dumped in a mass grave with no funeral or gravestone or nothing. Yeah, we got a golden ticket, didn't we? It's like the fucking 80s all over again. But what I want to know is this. The green poison. Millennial helicopter mom refusing to give a kid a goddamn measles shot? I wish. I hate those morons. But this ain't measles. And that ain't the way the world works. And it ain't Ebola or Marburg. It didn't evolve in batshit some monkey ate before some idiot ate the monkey. No. I tell
best
you what.
Alert. Intercepting radio transmission.
At Grand Central, we are under heavy fire. The turrets are down and we are outnumbered. Requesting support, now!
Hold tight, soldier. Reinforcements are inbound.